who's going to block better, who's going to tackle better. In this case, to me, it's turnovers.
The 44-yard line.
One of my old teammates called me the other day when he was watching the game. He's like, man, trying to watch an NFL game and trying to account for their passing game, that's difficult. And just when you think you get everything covered, here comes a back out of the backfield. And in this case, he picks up a first down.
He's going to let this go deep, back over the middle. And this is caught inside the five.